10 to 17 year old, they can be brutally honest. You know, we were scared that they will come and say, I did not like your speech, that was horrible. So that was we were scared of. But to my surprise, that did not happen. The kids were compassionate, they followed the guidelines, they did a very good job of evaluating. Second thing was the progress that you saw in them. Over 7 weeks, the newer kids, from giving a table topics answer for 10 seconds, they moved on to giving a table topics answer for 1 minute. So that was a big improvement for them. And the third success was the feedback from parents. When the parents come up to you and say, we don't want this program to end, we want this program to happen year round, you know you did something right. It worked for them, and they really want this to continue. Now, of course, I also learned a lot of things, and I think we can change a couple of things next year. The first thing will be, the returning kids need more challenges every year. They need to keep growing, because we felt they were reaching a plateau. So one thing I propose is, to challenge them more, we ask them next year, that if you are doing your speeches really well, you are welcome, you will qualify to come to a regular Toastmaster meeting and give your speech in front of the Dogwood members. I think that will be a good challenge for them. And secondly will be, ask them to run the meeting more independently. A lot of background work was done by us this year. Maybe that is something the returning Toastmaster, that the kids can do more next year. Because we just want to keep them growing. Now coming back to what Kermit said me initially, that this was a rewarding experience, I cannot agree with you more, Kermit. It was a tremendous joy to see them growing, to learn so much, and to adopt all the information that is brought. I thought I will just do it one time, but I really want to do this again. So next year maybe. So thank you, Dogwood, for the opportunity given to me to take youth leadership program as my school project. Have a nice semester.